It's a move that has triggered a fresh controversy in Punjab. A confidential note accessed by Times Now reveals that the Punjab government has a plan to procure sophisticated gadgets to snoop on what they call our targets.
But the opposition in the state up in arms against the Badal government. They're questioning the controversial move.
This highly confidential note from a Punjab top cop's office has triggered a huge controversy in the state. The reason Punjab government now wants to procure sophisticated gadgets to snoop on what they call targets.
This is a copy of the highly confidential note of the Punjab police written to the State Home Department seeking approval for procuring highly sophisticated snooping devices including room bugs, button and keychain cameras and digital voice recorders. Besides the State Vigilance Bureau, the intelligence wing of the Punjab police is also requisitioned to establish a regional monitoring center in order to snoop on specific targets bypassing the service providers.
The highly confidential note from May 15th reveals details of orders being placed for surveillance devices. This controversial move by the Punjab government already raising many eyebrows. The Congress questioning the Badal government's intentions.
See, the Congress is thoroughly opposed to this phone tapping. This is interfering in our privacy and particularly of the opposition parties. And Mr. Sukhbir Badal is the Deputy Home Chief Minister. He holds the home portfolio. He's got to come out with the facts, apologize, scrap this whole regional monitoring center stuff because this is all totally politically motivated.
But the Badal government quick to launch a counter-offensive, defending its move.
Any secrecy? ਨੇ ਕੀ ਸਿਗਰੇਟ ਰਾਤ ਨੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਕਰਦੇ ਕਾਂਗਰਸੀ ਕੋ ਰਾਤ ਨੂੰ ਜੇ ਕਿਸੇ ਕੁੜੀ ਨੂੰ ਚੱਕਲ ਕੱਢ ਲਿਆਉਂਦੇ ਆ ਕਿਤੇ ਦਾਰੂ ਦੂਰੂ ਪੀ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਫਿਰ ਫੜੇ ਜਾਣਗੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਵੀ ਕੰਮ ਕਰ
ਦ ਡਿਸੀਜਨ ਟੂ ਪਰਚੇਸ ਸੀਕ੍ਰੇਟ ਸਰਵੇਲੈਂਸ ਗੈਜਟਸ ਹੈਜ਼ ਕਲੀਅਰਲੀ ਰੈਟਲਡ ਦ ਸਟੇਟ ਐਸਟੈਬਲਿਸ਼ਮੈਂਟ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਬਾਦਲ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਨੀਡਸ ਟੂ ਆਨਸਰ ਸਮ ਟਫ ਕੁਐਸਚਨਸ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੀਡਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੋਕਿਉਰਮੈਂਟ ਬਿਊਰੋ ਰਿਪੋਰਟ ਟਾਈਮਸ ਨਾਓ